TV3, first in news, best in entertainment.
I also want to see some action. I want to see him dismissed and prosecuted, but I will not hold my breath because of the track record of President Akufo-Addo. He has not demonstrated any commitment to holding any member of his party to account. There have been a litany of violations in respect of Ghanaian law by members of his government that he has not acted upon. There are so many corruption scandals, some of them so glaring, that he did not act upon. So I would be pleasantly surprised if he acts on this one. But that said, we the people of Ghana must demand that action. If the president is unwilling to act, we must compel him to act. It is a reason why he is paid with Ghanaian resources every month to serve as president. So we cannot have a situation where there's a violation, everybody sees it, appropriate authorities have made the determination, and the president refuses to act. I think that it is most worrying. So Ghanaians are not alone.